This video clip provides a detailed explanation of how various interface elements and icons have changed in ARCHICAD 20. ARCHICAD 20 sports a brand new interface. All icons in the application have been redesigned and now have a flat look, which is the hallmark of today's modern operating systems, such as Mac OS X, Windows 10, or iOS. Icons are now internally based on a vectorial format called Scalable Vector Graphics, or SVG, from which bitmap icons are generated for normal resolutions such as Full AD and high DPI resolutions such as 4K. With this development, icons in ARCHICAD will always look crisp and sharp at any screen resolution. The font used by interface elements is Sego UI on Windows and Helvetica New or San Francisco on Mac. One other interface change in ARCHICAD 20 is that the construction grid is now hidden by default in all existing and newly created viewpoints. This is another stylistic change to parallel the clean style of modern operating systems. Settings dialogs also saw some additional changes. Panel title bars are now slightly thinner when the panel is closed, in order to take up less space. Icons in panel title bars are centered vertically. Also, panel titles are now displayed in all capital letters and bold font type for better readability. These same changes were applied to the panels of palettes, with the difference that palette panel titles are not displayed using all capital letters. In a docked state, a palette's drag handle is now a 1 pixel thin line at the top of the docked palette. To undock it, you can either double-click on it or drag it off its docked position.